Also new tonight, Homestead police making an arrest just hours after a woman was shot, allegedly at the hands of her boyfriend. You're looking at 22-year-old Jaden Bapp. He's been charged with attempted manslaughter. Investigators say his girlfriend was visiting him at his home on Northeast 6th Court and 20th Avenue. At one point, Bapp was reportedly playing with a gun, pointing it at his girlfriend when it accidentally went off. She was taken to the hospital in serious condition.